Hey everyone, Forge Welcome here to play Dying Light. I'm doing a new series. Yes, there is an already a Dying Light episodes on my channel, but I wanted to start from scratch to actually have a proper series. Alright. Let's begin, and I'll call it whatever I do.
You pinch him.
You're scared.
I'm not scared.
Then pinch him.
He blinked.
What?
He blinked again.
What if he's a zombie?
Ah!
Zombie!
Run!
Okay, game? Yep, here it is. There we go. Alright.
You sleep for 3 days like a dead man, then scare children? Off to a great start, 31.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see? Okay, enough joking around. Head to room 190. The boss will brief you.
What do you mean, 31?
Ask the boss.
That's your number.
31,
too dangerous.
Amir died because of this guy?
Quiet.
Oh, fuck quiet. Now he's gonna win.
Not lazy, you little shit.
Where do you think you're going?
The 13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for Raheem.
13? Shit. That's gonna be some dirty work. But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
Jesus. How many people died here? Crane here.
Where were you? We've been waiting for your report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact. No contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antizen ASAP.
Help! Help! Somebody!
What the hell? Easy, easy. It's all right now. I'll get help. Hey, Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh, shit. 31? You went after Mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Hey, hold. I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
Well done, 31.
Hey, 31. Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
Yeah, I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
So,
something.
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym. It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
Los.
There you go.
Welcome to our gym.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There, to survive, I've got some typical...
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Ethers will have a tough time following you. Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead. Not bad for a noob. Alright, get up on that scaffold. And don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net. That's my favorite. Cat grab and muscle up. You won't survive outside for 10 minutes if you can't do that. Natural talent, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You've done this before?
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
What's happening to me?
Chris?
Shit. Oh, shit!
Hey, talk to me. What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh, shit. I bet you're having your first
And lucky I got caught on that.
Raheem, what?
Before you head out to see Zera,
foot went numb.
Oh,
yeah, that's fine.
Might even find a woman.
Keep you warm at night.
Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Okay, noob. You've got Dr. Zera set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced-in playing court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right, Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sight. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
What those rotting fuckers ever figure out how to climb on top of a van?
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Keep it fast.
Raheem, Zera checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That ought to hold you. For a while. Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zera's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Hey, Spike? I'm Crane.
The other? Look, the truck. Rob, but
what's
Brecken and his team? You'll see. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
All right, I'm on it.
Thank you.
Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
For this guy.
Shit.
Okay. It's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Shit.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second. Crane here. Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, we need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it. Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
All done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. I'll search those spots, and I shouldn't have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay. What a contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn.
Thank you.
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one, then? Better hurry.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation near. Go check it out. Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Plus the safe zones and some of my traps are down too. We need to get that power up and running ASAP.
Alright, that's gonna be it for this one. Thanks for watching. See you all next time. Bye.